I know you guys are like, why the frick are you playing Borderlands? It's one of the oldest games ever. Yeah, I know. It was on PlayStation 3. But I'm playing it because it was one of my most favorite games ever. And right now I'm farming. So, you know, it's pretty fun right now. I'm just kidding, it's not. It's actually not fun farming. But I have to so I can get better.
Very valuable armaments over here.
I'm gonna go get that band. First, I'm going to get this, whatever it's called, vehicle right here.
Do me a mercenary day favor and check the time.
Alright, I'm here because I'm not gonna go kill the snowman. First, I gotta complete the story part about it. But, yeah, I haven't completed it yet. I'm gonna go kill the snowman, so. The snowman isn't unlocked yet to complete the story part, so y'all can like watch it up. So. Yeah, well, let's get this done and over with.
Sounds frozen? Flapsicles aren't singing any mercenary day songs now. Still, frozen customers ain't repeat customers. Check out the town furnace, see if something's wrong with it. Doll created mercenary day as a promotional thing. For one day every year, all mercenary operations were free. Then the idiots of Pandora adopted it as a day of charity and giving and... looks like it's out of coal. But who would have stolen the coal?
Crap!
Prince of Gingerton bought a bunch of guns from me so they could just give them to each other as presents. Whatever. If they're so nice, how come they're frozen? Checkmate. You know, I tried to be charitable once. I gave Moxie everything when we were married. You know she's why I'm fat, right? She said, Marcus, make your enemies underestimate you. If you're ruthless, look fat. If you're smart, look sexy. Great girl. Miss her sometimes. Those bandits are stealing my guns! Take them out!
Do that. And let this guy free. We're free! Come on, turd. Come on, turd. Well, he's doing pretty good there, man. Holy crap. Jacob's shotgun is like some best freaking shotguns ever. I love this shotgun. You get this from doing the what's it called? The Game Wars. It is not better than a Lauda. I know that. I'm gonna pick it up. That's decent. I'm gonna go make this train do its thing, so.
Themselves.
Oh, he hit me.
Snowman who froze our town won't take kindly to your
well, I'm not gonna we've listen to you. To with, I'm gonna open these presents. Crap, I can't. Kill him for us?
What? Yeah, yes, I guess. Vault Hunter, track down the giant snowman and kill him. It'll be a...
I'm gonna kill the snowman first. And you're gonna watch me kill him. Kill him pretty fast. I'm just kidding. I don't know how fast I'm gonna kill Michael. First I'm gonna get these.
What are you doing? Get away from the lake! I just wanna be left alone so I can kill everybody after you leave!
I'm gonna kill him first.
Behemoth sleeps. You'll need to anger him before he'll wake up. Oh, I've got it. Ring those bells to play the Gingerton anthem. Our people will sing their hearts out with joy. Mr. Snowflake hates the sound of joyful singing.
All right, let's ring these bells and summon him. Died. God dang it, bro. God, I'm gonna start the whole thing over. His health is all the way back to the max.
How are things?
Now I gotta go freaking change my guns. Back to Lyuda. I killed him. That is absolutely not doing anything. I might as well just use this. Jesus Christ.
I think I'm gonna
get all this stuff and see what
come
he has.
Back and I'll give you something out of the gunshipment and the house.
Yay!
Yeah. Take that. First I'm gonna drop the other shotgun I had. I still have it on me. I'm not gonna drop that because that's a Jacobs and I like Jacobs. My job. Jesus Christ, dude. Peacemaker. Leave me alone. Piece of poop. Stupid snowman. I'm gonna go to the train now. Alright guys, let's open this. Keep them both for luck. Let's see what I get. I got all greens. This parrot is a fool. That is actually disappointing. Why would I want that? Why in the world would I want that? I'd rather take a level. Screw that. I'm not gonna take a gun like that. No. Even a rocket launcher's higher than that. Are there spike shield? I have a pretty good shoot on right now, but shield booster. I like shield boosters a lot. Let's look at the other shields. I don't know about all of them. Assassin, are you serious? Team elemental effect damage? No. Cooldown right now. Let's look at that one. Zerker has in customization mods set for code change system. I already know about that, but already have plenty of them. But I'll still take it. Just because, so I can have a different head. Cause right now my Gunzerker, I haven't leveled up at all that much. But I'm gonna start doing better. Right now I'm doing terrible at freaking YouTube right now. But this is my first uploaded video. But like and subscribe if you're new. Thank you for watching. Hit that notification bell. And peace out, guys.